liberty gets taken away, right? You know, can't do the things that you want to do. So how much control do you have over that? Do you fight against it? Do you rebel against it? If you do rebel against it, what are the consequences? So on and so forth. It's much more concentrated when you're locked up than it is out here. But you're experiencing that thing that people go through when they first get locked up for the very first time.
It can be whatever you want it to be. I felt an impulse to move, an impulse to do something before incarceration. And even now, I feel the urge to get up and do something. Just because I feel the urge, I don't have to. I could sit still for a minute. And these are things in which I learned through meditation and other practices like that.
You really need to assess, without driving yourself crazy on the inside, what you can control and what you can't control, and really take a good long look at what that actually is and shake hands with it, give it a big hug, and try to do what you can do. And that, then you're not creating anxiety within yourself about the anxiety that's being given to you.